All right, people, so welcome back to episode 2 of Full of 500s full pack. So last night we done 19 and we got £45. We've got 41 more to go and probably do them all in one video. So let's get started. Right, zoom in. Let's get started. Winning number is 31. I'm going to try and do these quickly just so the video isn't far too long. 31, nice one. I've just accidentally scratched that part out. 31, so we've got a fiver. On top of 45 is 50 quid. I just really hope we find a diamond. Right. Number 8. Nine. Right. Put those over here. Over there, out the way. Forty-six. Nope. Odds of winning is 1 in 3.08, so this could possibly be a winner. And if not this one, it could be the next one. 41. Here we go. 'Ll get a couple of wins rather than just the one. And if it is just the one, hopefully it's a big win. We've only had fives and tens so far. Okay, yeah, it's a single digit. I think it's a 5. Yeah, 55. I wonder if we can get two wins in a row. 39. Nice one. That's a double win. Careful not to scratch it out. Right. Please be a double digit number. Nope. That's a tenner. 65, I think we're on. So far, 65. All right, number 51. Number 7. Number 6. Nope. 9. Nope. 30. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a winner. Hopefully double digit. Oh, there's another 30. Nice one. Can we get a couple more? Come on, give us some more 30s. Nope. Right, what are we guessing? Hey, nice one. 15 and 5, 20 quid, nice. 65 or 20. On 60, 70, 80, 85. Right, nice. That's the biggest win so far. 37. Winning number is 23. This one, I think that's a 5. There's a double win too. 23 is a 5, and this is gonna be a I don't know. 5, 10, 15, 15, 85, 100, 100 quid so far, 100 quid, number 45. I just got a comment there on my last video, popped up on my phone. Didn't get a chance to read it. I think it said something like looking forward to part 2. Right, what we're gonna guess this is a 5. 105. Number 28. So we're gonna get a win. There we go, nice one. We're gonna get a couple more. And give us a couple more. Even a couple more, or that needs to be a big win. Something other than five. Right. Yeah, I think that's a double digit. Pretty sure it's a double digit. Yeah. 10. Right, 115. Nope. 52. Do 53 51. Is there a 52? Still got a fair few to go. Number 8. What's that? Three. Yeah, my legs are starting to get sore. I'm actually standing up while doing this. And my right leg is very bad. I've only just recently got out of hospital with it. It's been sore for a month and 1 week now. So I can't stand on it for too long. Oh God. Yeah, we've still got all these to do. So I'm gonna have to take a break soon. But I'll just merge the videos together. I'll do another part three. 41. Nope. 26 there. We're gonna get a couple more 26s. Or the money bag. Feeling this is gonna be 20 quid. Double five. And is this gonna be a 10? No, five. So 15. That's 15. We get two wins in a row. And we've got a win to finish the video off for part two. Yes, we can. Two doubles. Nice, nice, nice. Right, what are we on? Double five and double five. 20 quid. Finishing the video off with 20 quid. That's a nice win. Then we've got these to do for part three. Quite a few. But yeah, my legs are getting sore, so stay tuned for part three. Quite happy with what we've got so far. So yeah, we'll see you soon.